NASA has announced the next chapter for exploration of Mars. Our Jeff Evanson reports on the spot they chose and what they hope to find.
There are two main goals for the Mars 2020 rover.
First, we want to seek evidence of possible ancient life on Mars. And second, we want to seek a diversity of rock types with which to explore the history and the evolution of Mars.
When we look at the potential landing site for the Mars 2020 rover, this area just screams that there was water once here. Just look at this. There's this large river that flowed through here, through this area where there's some mountains. And then there's this very large lake, a good spot to look for life.
Mars used to be wet, and one of NASA's slogans is follow the water. If you want to find signs of life elsewhere beyond the Earth, follow the water.
The rover is still being built and will launch in the summer of 2020, but it's not the next NASA mission scheduled to touch down on the planet. The Mars InSight lander will arrive at the planet in just 1 week and will help teach us the history of Mars by using a seismograph, an instrument used to detect earthquakes, or in this case, Marsquakes.
This one is going to be isolated all by itself on the ground. The crane is going to pick it up, set it down, and it's even going to cover it with a little half shell.
The lander will also drill down about 16 feet to measure the temperature of the planet. All of this to better understand how Mars formed, so we can better understand how Earth was created. For Care 11, I'm Jupiter Jeff.